Hey guys, I am Mr. Caffeine and welcome back to my Let's Play of Alien Vendetta. We're moving on to map 3, but before I do that, I really like to show off a neat little feature of my YouTube studio. It's nothing that important, but I just wanted to show you guys. It's clearly a work in progress, as you see with the ugly cardboard in the background. But I finally installed my Philips Hue lamps. You get an app for that. It's actually programmable and stuff, so I can change the color depending on what mood or what scene I'm in. So if I'm pissed off, it's going all red. And if I'm a coward, like I usually am, it's gonna be blue. I'm blue. Okay, let's not do that. That's the most annoying song ever. Get changed into green, and it's RGB, so I can literally have a template. So I really hope to do fun stuff with that in the future. Of course, it's completely ruined now by the sunlight that's leaking through the windows right there. Yeah. That's why natural light has no place in the man cave. So yeah, it's not that important, but I just like to show you that there is still progress being made here. I actually have all new furniture now, a completely new desk. Yeah, less yapping, more zapping! And that starts with a grenade! Okay, I don't know why that would be zapping, but hey. Since when do I make any sense? Ah, haha, yeah. You jump out of the window, you're dead, motherfucker! Ah, man, I really hate the way the chainsaw works now. Yeah, you thought I was gonna let you die in peace, huh? Well, you're wrong, motherfucker! Oh shit! And a little too fast there. Balls! I love that you can just kick him in the balls like that. Let's see if I can throw this right. Yep, I did. Yeah, how do you like that? Wait, I do have a flashlight, right? Yeah, nice. Here's somewhat of a secret. It goes in the sequence and you get a rocket. Nothing that exciting, but hey, it's a little extra. It doesn't count as a secret either. And it's ammunition, so it doesn't... So it doesn't influence your item count. But hey, extra ammunition is always great, isn't it? That's... I wouldn't have been able to do that before. That's what an extra rocket can do, oh my god. Why are you guys following me still? I mean, what was that commentary? I don't know, man. I'm just a dumb motherfucker who likes to blow up demons. While quoting movies and talk about stupid shit. Hey! Gosh. This area is gonna suck balls. Oh yeah! Hey! Crunch! There's a secret right here, by the way. It gives you a blue armor and a goddamn rocket launcher. Shit! It How much grenades do we still have? Oh, zero. That was the last one. Oh, that sucks. That sucks a lot. Bang. Oh well. Yeah. You know what, fuck it. I just pick it up right now. Ribbon tear, huge guts. Okay. Oh, who's getting fucked? Did he just say you? I'm pretty sure you got that all wrong, buddy. Because it's gonna be you. That's not the greatest idea. Fuck him up! Come on, do a different one this time. Yeah, that's better. I'm not sure if how far that is actually possible in the Doom engine, but if there will be a version 22, I would really love this the same mechanics actually in there as Doom 2016. That you can actually, because now the fatalities are random, but if you just target a limb and based on that it chooses what fatality there is, that would be freaking amazing. But very hard to pull off, I imagine. I know that you can do something with hitboxes and stuff. I mean, there are headshot mechanics in Brutal Doom, so if you can target the head, why not something else? But hey, maybe I'm thinking too simple with it. Ow! My god, that's a little pink. Shit. that could have gone better. Ah, shit. That's more like it. Okay. Yeah, you like playing with rockets, huh? Ha! So do I, bitch! Oh man, my fucking voice. Unbelievable, man. That I lose my voice like that after like 50 minutes of recording. That's bullcrap. All right. Yeah. Ribbon tear, huge guts! Here I have to be a little careful, because I believe there is also a repair. And if he gets me up close, he can actually completely fuck me up. Even though I have full health and blue armor. Yeah. Like I said before, nobody fucks with the caffeinated one. Looks like I have all secrets now, and this is also full. Let's see if I get, yeah, okay. So that's it. Plain and simple. So that was map 3 of Alien Vendetta. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye!